It's on now.
Gatlinburg, downtown. Friday.
What a crazy place. Looks like a big, long boardwalk. It's a mountain boardwalk instead of an ocean boardwalk.
Ripley's Believe It or Not's here. Just like Lake George has. And they got... how many pancake houses again?
Too many to count.
They got Aunt Mahila's Candies. Look at that. Since 1939. See that? Homemade candy.
There's Earthquake the Ride.
Earthquake the Ride. And they got Treasure Quest Miniature Golf. Next door. Here's the Tin Roof. Yep.
All sauced up.
Old Town Photos. There's Ben and Jerry's. See Ben and
Jerry's?
There
we go.
Look at that. Here's the village. 27 unique shops. Yeah, right.
Here's the pancake pantry.
Oh, they're making pancakes.
Ranger Bob's Trading Post.
Gifts. Buckboard 2. Wooden gifts. Clocks.
Personalized. Oh, there's a trolley in front of us.
Oh, check out the trolley. Hey, there's no, oh, No Way Jose's. We ate there. See it? They got
there
good Mexican
the trolley.
Food. Get a picture of No Way Jose over there. Mexican food. That's a really good place. Don't get my face. There's Cooters. Dukes of Hazzard. They got a Cooters here.
The local Harley dealer.
Harley Davidson.
They rent Harleys.
Here's Hard Rock Cafe. There's the Hard Rock. There's my face. Oh, gotta turn here. There's Teddy Bear Falls Miniature Golf. Right over there. Okay, I'm getting out of the rat race now. That's it. Gatlinburg.